Of all the classes that stand face to face with the bourgeoisie today, the proletariat alone is a really revolutionary class.